The wisdom and virtue we exhibit will accompany our vows and affinities to benefit all mankind.
玄观是一个正门，也是修心的下手处。行住坐卧之中，常收束身心，从玄观发出之念头，都是正念、慈悲心、喜舍心、智慧心。心提心念在玄观，在用玄观去听、去看、去应对一切事物。
Heavenly portal is the main gate of our body. It is also the starting point for us to cultivate our heart. Every day we need to manage our mind and body properly. Each and every thought from the main gate is righteous because it is full of mercy, compassion, joy, giving, and wisdom. Focus our mind slightly on the heavenly portal and use this focused attention to listen, look, and deal with everyday matters. Then, we can unify our heart with the heart of Buddha and Bodhisattvas.
我们求道，是了解我们有的真主人。 真主人也是住在我们的家里面，每间房子都会有主人的房间，主人有主人该睡的地方，客人有客人该睡的地方，这不能错乱的。Receiving
Dao is to help us recognize the true master. Our body is like a house. Now, we know that this true master lives in our house. Every house has a master bedroom. The master bedroom is the room where the master sleeps, and guests have to sleep in the guest rooms because only the master should sleep in the master bedroom. This arrangement should not be altered in any way.
也有关于玄关窍之论述，子曰：谁能出不由户和莫由斯道？也每个人要走出房子，都要经由门户。的肉体由如火宅，修行者欲跳脱此火宅之束缚，何不走这一条光明大道呢？The
classics, sutras, and scriptures of different religions all contain descriptions of the heavenly portal. Confucius said, "Who can go out without using the door? So why doesn't he anybody follow the way Dao?" Everyone gets out of the house through the door. The physical body is like a burning house. A cultivator needs to take the correct and bright path in order to break free from the confinement of the burning house.
圣经里也提到,
testimonies of the heavenly portal can also be found in the Holy Bible.
眼睛就是身上的灯,
the light of the body is the eye.
你的眼睛若了亮，全身就光明；你的眼睛若昏花，全身就黑暗。你里头的光若黑暗了，那黑暗是何等大呢？
The lamp of the body is the eye. If therefore thine eye be single, thy whole body shall be full of light.
Matthew 6:20.